gotten to a place in my life, Sister Janet Davis, you need to get there. I've gotten to a place in my life where it's not business as usual. I don't care about people. What I care about is what's going on in the kingdom building, what's going on in the kingdom. I'm not going to allow things that I have or things that I don't have to tie me up anymore. I'm not going to allow my job to dictate my future. It is in God's hands. And I've gotten there. I've finally gotten there. Come on with me. I've gotten to the place where I've realized that the simple truth that I have been fighting against all these years is trying to do it by myself. It's trying to get it right. But I've learned the reality. God is indeed in control. The minute I release all that I have, he becomes everything that I need for him to be. What does he need to be for you this morning as we look at the book of Nehemiah? Because the reality is, church, I speak to you from my heart. You've got to get focused. You've got to be determined. And you've got to be united.
Yes.
So we can only do this thing together. I'm going to take a few minutes and complete the introduction. My husband is just teaching me, but he's not teaching me the right way. Because he's taught me to have a two-part introduction. Who does that? That's the kind of thing that he's taught me to have a pre-introduction and an introduction. So let's finish up what we talked about really quick last week. Do you remember that we said that, let's read our key text, because it's important for those who are not here to understand the journey that we're going on. And I've got to take my time.